The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
On the big stage, here's Liv Morgan!
Introducing the participants, first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan came from that hole known as New Jersey and now finds herself on the big stage in WWE. What an unbelievable turn of events.
Yeah, but the thing about Liv Morgan, Corey, is she's Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Columbus, Ohio, Sophia.
As we get ready to kick this thing off, Byron, what's the approach for these superstars here tonight?
Well, a lot of it comes down to what number they draw. If they're one of the unlucky ones, a lot tonight will be about preserving energy. If your gas tank hits empty early, I guarantee you won't be there at the end.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
We've heard superstars talk about building confidence. Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
That's true, Byron. If a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one. She's looking relentless now.
She's able to turn it on at will.
Producing a trampling. Oh, and she's got her game face on.
Doesn't she always?
Oh!
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Ooh, twisting the arm.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Russian leg sweep.
Look who's coming now, guys. This could be a game changer, Michael.
Wasn't expecting that.
Running clothesline. Set up for the elbow smash.
Harsh impact.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Ooh, bullseye.
Knife edge chop.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh!
Right across the face.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Ah, oh, look at this.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And another reversal.
herself. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
And again, yet another counter. And that's a combination right there, guys. Been eliminated.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. And there's the reversal from Dana Brooke.
Changes her fortune there.
Boom, what a forearm.
Who's going to enter next?
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
What do you think, Corey? Does she have a chance here tonight?
Of course she does, Cole. What kind of question is that? Using the elbow as a weapon. What a forearm. Boom! Kick right to the leg. Clothesline!
Dakota Kai has been eliminated.
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Oof! First on the shoulders.
Trish Stratus with a strategically placed shot. Beautiful drop kick.
Well scouted reversal there.
Oh, didn't go as planned there.
What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Nice suplex. Oh, back elbow.
Listen to this crap.
Super kick.
Good night.
Whoa, not so fast.
Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
She's out of it, guys.
Oh, no, this could be it.
I'd be shocked if it isn't, Cole.
Reverses. Can she take advantage? What a counter.
Oh, God, what an elbow. Oh, back elbow.
Oh, target.
Liv Morgan sizing it up. Bang, right in the face.
Devastating elbow.
Boom, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Boom. Looking to send her over the top rope.
And that may very well be over here, guys.
Bottom elbow. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
Ooh-wee.
What a nasty, nasty move.
Now we have Trish Stratus on.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Down with the vertical suplex.
Here. This is an elimination for sure, Cole. There's no use fighting it.
There's the elimination.
Competitor has been eliminated.
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Hurricanrana. And look at hung up on the second rope.
I learned his aggression.
Stomping down.
Look at this.
Smash. Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Big elbow.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her. Crowd, count the next one in.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about it.
the mark. Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
Down with a power bomb.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Wow, what a shot.
Some reversal by Tamina.
Might have just shattered their face.
This will shake things up.
Yeah, I really like her chances here tonight.
Saw that one coming.
Sleeper slam!
Not what she was looking for.
Zelina Vega, big move coming.
Snuka just barely got out of the way.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Ooh,
what impact. Bang, right in the face. Haymaker connects. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Nice job by Lana.
Which superstar is this going to be? Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
This could be big.
Whoa, Lana able to avoid damage.
Big elbow.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Strong takedown there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Trying to get her over that top rope. Easier said than done, though, Michael.
Trying for the elimination here. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, nasty impact. Ooh.
Repair cut.
That hurt right across the face.
Oh. Targeting the leg.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
Strong impact from Zelina Vega.
Incoming in a weakened state here, guys.
Boom, salt!
You see that fight has been eliminated.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Nice drop kick.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. Drop kick
on the mark.
Hurricanrana.
She's licking her chops.
Reversal. What a counter. Oh, what a kick.
Nikki Cross.
This is not going to be good for her opponent.
Lariat. Point of the elbow. Nailed
Lana
it.
Has been eliminated.
An inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Not going to be easy, though.
Down in a hurry.
That's elimination. Candice LeRae has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
Tamina has been eliminated.
Big reversal.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross.
Wow, she turned that one around.
And the instinct from Zelina Vega on display.
In the face.
KO punch.
Oh, right to the gut. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Oh, clothesline. Molly Holly has been eliminated.
Boom.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her.
Beth Phoenix looks ready to make a mark.
Sarah Logan.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
Scoops.
Are we about to see it again?
Hammerlock DDT.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Something big.
Backbreaker.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, a clubbing blow to the back. Samoan driver.
She returns the favor there.
Nikki Cross has her hooked up. Some people are saying she's one of the favorites.
She's trying one more time.
Shoulder in the midsection.
Could be trouble here, guys.
And Beth Phoenix reverses it.
She steers clear there.
Snap headbutt.
Oof. Evading possible disaster there.
Look at this. Moonsault.
You see that height?
Line. Up and face buster.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Oh, what a drop kick
on the mark.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. Scoop slam.
Drop kick with precision.
Nothing fancy.
Struggling to make the elimination here. This is going to be a tough one to get.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Air whip.
Looking to send her over the top rope.
The night may very well be over here, guys.
Nikki Cross
staying on the attack.
Has been
she's
eliminated.
Definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
And Lita reverses it.
Oh, man.
Axe handle finds its target.
Lita's on the attack now.
Attack to the midsection.
Not what she was looking for.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Harsh impact. Look out, a possible elimination coming up. Boom, what a clothesline.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, huge big boot.
Tony Storm.
It's Tony time.
What a close one!
Lita has been eliminated. Boom, what impact.
That was just disrespectful.
Over the top, maybe.
There may be no fighting free from this.
She scores big with the counter. Tony Storm!
It's Tony time!
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot.
Beautiful drop kick.
Ooh-wee. Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
There's the elimination.
Beth Phoenix, huge elimination. Zelina Vega has been eliminated.
That is a great reversal.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me! Slams it!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Kick to the gut.
Double under hook.
Check out the look of the turn.
Here we go again.
Kick, kick.
On the mark. Oh, stomping away.
This could be elimination. Explode.
Bianca Belair,
big move coming.
Could very well get dumped out here.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her.
Not what she was looking for.
And there's a big
Bianca
time elimination.
Gets out of dodge there.
Air whip!
Hey, Lacey Evans making her think twice.
Trying for the elimination here.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Step by the Tony Storm has been eliminated.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, she turns it around. Right across the face. Kick right to the body.
Watch out.
Bloody bulldog. Drop kick.
Oh, great height. Stamina to really do some damage here.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Can you believe
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
God, what an elbow.
Possible elimination for you.
More like a definite elimination if you ask me.
Who's it gonna be? From behind.
She's heading to the ring with a purpose.
Yeah, that's to win this whole thing.
Check out Sasha Banks here.
Lariat.
Wow, can you believe this, Corey?
Has been eliminated.
Did this elimination really just happen?
Boom! Ooh, what a damaging blow. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
And Lacey Evans making her think twice.
That's how you take an opponent down.
Wow, she turned that one around.
No, 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 do this.
Ooh-wee.
Mia Yim has been eliminated.
Oh, my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron.
What's she reaching for?
Bankrupt.
Brass knucks.
Bang!
Mandy Rose just too quick. Ooh, what impact.
Here we go.
Boom, what impact.
Tough spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
Oh, no, this isn't going to end well.
Ooh,
she's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down.
She's stuck in park, Cole.
Boom, strong impact from Lacey Evans.
Devastating elbow.
Smash!
Could be trouble here, guys.
I'll be
be surprised if
a competitor has been eliminated.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
Up and down. What a slam.
And finds a counter.
Attack to the midsection.
Double underhook applied.
Up and.
Heavy duty.
And now it's.
Oh, there goes. Man, there.
Right across the face.
Together here.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Foot just stomping down.
Setting up for it.
Banks is really on the attack now.
Has been eliminated.
Boom! Strong impact from Lacey Evans.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Driven down face first.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
And Lacey Evans making her think twice.
Sasha Banks got her there.
Roundhouse kick.
Harsh impact.
Running clothesline.
Had it scouted.
And now that one's countered.
Harsh impact.
To the jaw.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Kick.
Oh.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And there's the reversal from Sasha.
Oh, my God. Sasha Banks.
Oh, my. She just etched her name in the history books. She's the Rumble winner.
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE calendar.
Remember this? She's taking care of business.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
Looked near flawless down the stretch. Big win.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is